In this video, we will take a look at the third anthology by the Temple of Ascending Flame, Tree of Qliphoth. It is our largest book so far, and you will find here a lot of information about the dark tree, both introductory and designed for more advanced practitioners of Draconian magic. So let's see what we can find in the book. Tree of Qliphoth is dedicated to exploring the dark side of the Qabalistic tree as a map of Draconian initiation. In essays, rituals, and other expressions of personal research and experience, magicians and initiates of the Draconian tradition discuss the realms of the Nightside, teachings and gnosis of its dark denizens, as well as practical methods developed both within the temple and through their individual work. Material included in this book will give the reader a foretaste of these forces and the glimpse of what you can expect while embarking on the self-initiatory journey through the labyrinths of the Dark Tree. The book was inspired by an inner project conducted by the temple several years ago and includes the original invocations, as well as essays presenting personal results submitted by individual practitioners. If you are familiar with the Qliphoth, or if you have studied or practiced magic of the dark side of the Qabalistic tree, this book will expand your knowledge of the subject, presenting it from the perspective of how this concept is viewed and worked with in the Temple of Ascending Flame. Each Qliphoth is given a separate part in the book, starting from introductory information to invocation of its ruling gods and goddesses, rituals showing how to approach the Qliphothic realms, and essays presenting results of working with them. This is all accompanied by artwork inspired by visions of the Dark Tree and sigils needed to perform the rituals. Let's now take a look at the list of contents. As you can see, it's quite extensive. And so we have Lilith, which is one of the introductory pieces in the book that present each Qliphoth and the basic information about it. In the Cave of Lilith, Nama, Gates of Nama, The Dark Tower, Gamaliel, Lilith and Samael, Samael, Invocation of Adramelech, Poisoned Well, Arab Zarak, Invocation of the Dark Venus, Invocation of Baal, Niantil Working, Thagirion, Invocation of Belphegor, Invocation of Sorath, Thagirion, The Cave of Lafcursiax, The Kabbalism of Lucifer's Sigil, Golahab, Invocation of Asmodeus, Invocation of the King of the Nine Hells, Nine Hells of Asmodeus, Gagshebla, Invocation of Astaroth, Seven Gates of the Underworld, The Abyss, Invocation of Coronzon, Invocation of Shugal, Invocation of the Beast of the Abyss, Opening the Gates of Coronzon to Sitra Ara, Its Papalot, Ritual of Babylon, Setariel, Invocation of Lucifuge, Summoning of the Lord of the Night, The Spider and the Web of Fates, Gagiel, Invocation of Beelzebub, Litany to the Lord of the Flies, Experiencing the Strength of Belial, Thaumiel, Invocation of Moloch, Invocation of Satan, Thaumiel, the Mask of Arrogance is Freedom, The Calling of the Twin God, The Two-Headed Dragon of Thaumiel, Invocation of the Lord of Thaumiel, and Three Hidden Chakras Working. Like the other anthologies, the book also includes information about the contributors and their contact information, so if you have any questions about the material, you know how to find them. This anthology is also available in three editions: paperback, available on Amazon, Kindle ebook, also on Amazon, and the hardcover edition, available on Lulu. It was also translated into Spanish by Edgar Kerval and Rick Necro, and can be bought directly from them. If you prefer a paperback edition, it is available on Lulu. And there is also a French edition, also available on Lulu. Below this video you'll find links to pages where you can order a copy, and if you'd like to see the reviews of the book, you will find them on Amazon. Other essays and rituals reflecting the official philosophy and describing projects in the Temple of Ascending Flame are available in the materials section of our website, which is ascendingflame.com. If you have any questions about our publications, feel free to email us at info@ascendingflame.com.